Now this game, of course, when it first came out, I think it was back in 94 or 93. I played it to death. I thought it was fantastic. So I'm just going to set up just for this particular video an exhibition game. So let's see here. New exhibition game. Hold on for a second. I just want to check on. Okay. Oh, crap. I didn't want to do that. All right. Let's go to cancel. Exhibition settings. How long? 5 minutes. Okay. I just want to make sure that that's okay. New exhibition game. Oh, crap. I didn't want to do that either.
Tonight from the Civic Arena in Pittsburgh, EA Sports presents the game between the Buffalo Sabres and the Pittsburgh
behave yourself Penguins. Now. Yeah, I know. Hang on. Okay. Let me see. I'm a big Montreal. I've been a Montreal fan since I was a tiny little boy. Since the original six. Canadien, huh? There we are. And the biggest competition to the Canadians was always Boston. At least that's how I saw it anyway. We'll go with that. Now you can set up an entire season if you want. Alright, let's go.
Tonight from the Forum in Montreal, EA Sports presents the game between the Boston Bruins and the Montreal Canadiens. Here are tonight's lineups.
Left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period. Let's take you now to Joe Louis Arena in Detroit for an EA Sports highlight of the game between the St. Louis Blues and the Detroit Red Wings. And elsewhere in the NHL tonight,
One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period. Let's take you now to the Hartford Civic Center for an EA Sports highlight of the game between the Buffalo Sabres and the Hartford Whalers. And elsewhere in the NHL tonight, thank you.
number 31, assisted by number 47 and number 17. By number 23, assisted by number 14. One minute left in the period. Montreal goal scored by number 31, assisted by number 28 and number 33. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Montreal, number 33. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Montreal, number 31. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Montreal, number 23.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Let's take you now to the Colisée de Québec in Quebec City for an EA Sports highlight of the game between the Edmonton Oilers and the Quebec Nordiques. And elsewhere in the NHL tonight,
okay, folks, pretty cool. Take care.